Welcome. Today we are having a bot fight against Ethan, synth boy kid, because we don't like him. So we are going to kill him.
Understand all the hate.
Watch this epic bot fight.
Literally, I accidentally smacked my mic and I downed it again. Where is it?
Shut up.
So, how do you break your desk? I have so many questions. How do you just break your desk rage quitting?
Okay. So. Frick. How'd you get in my box? My favorite game, Fortnite. Everyone. Ladies and gentlemen. I think I just broke my desk. I found my mouse. I took my desk off the tracks.
So, the game mode for this is two sides of the map. And you have to be like across, and you only get friendly bot grenades. And with those friendly bot grenades, you have to make yourself an army, and we can fight somewhere, wherever, I don't know. It's up to you. And I feel like to make it fair, you're allowed only one sniper.
Okay.
Just so that way it's like, you're not too OP, so you can't just go bam, 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 bam.
Bro, this is a fake chest, dude. What the heck? Ethan and I began our journey in recruiting a bigger army than the other. It took a painstakingly long time. Okay, are you on the east side of the map or the west side? Because I don't want to run into you. You're gonna need to speak up, kid. Cause I'm totally not flying in a helicopter right now.
I'm in an area with passive water.
I'm gonna pretend like I understood you.
Alright, that was good. I said that area
for a lot. Okay. I'm gonna pretend like I heard you.
Get out of the chopper if you want to hear me.
Well, the first time you said it, I was in the chopper, okay? The second time you said it, I was out of the chopper, but you said it right into your mic, so I couldn't even understand.
That makes sense. That checks out.
And then the third time you said it, I was back in the helicopter.
You really just...
I'm going back in the helicopter.
Okay, so I won't say anything anymore.
What? We finished our recruiting and built bases on either side of the agency. I parked my helicopter in pretty nice spot. How's my base look?
How does mine? It doesn't matter. My army's on their way to... Wait, my army's leaving. No, guys, come back. Hey.
The game won. I won. Little did I know that Ethan was way more prepared than I was.
I'm a little mad.
That's too good. You
landed? You're a comedian, huh? You get into warfare. You would expect to use many bots in my area. Break it down, boys. Break it down.
Let's see if I can get to the helicopter. Run, run, run. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, dude. You just threw them all in there, didn't you? Yeah, the chopper, I just couldn't get out.
They're tearing apart your... They're tearing apart you. Great idea. Shoot him up, boy. Shoot him up. No, stop it.
Oh, dude, they did get me. Jeez, how many bots do you have?
All I do is just pop them.
Holy crap, I just see them all coming in.
Warfare. It's not even like...
What? They have aimbot, dude. They have aimbot.
They are bots.
Did you throw him? You just threw him whenever you got him?
I threw him in the moment that he's 230. I threw him my entire way back.
Jeez. I had been caught off guard. I needed to retreat. I'll return. Ethan's army marched their way into Holly Hedges as I built my army up from the ground. My new plan was to fly in a helicopter around Holly Hedges and drop in troops from above that encircles all of Holly Hedges. And slowly my troops would pinch his army and I would claim victory. At least that's what I thought I would do. Fend for myself.
There's a bot limit.
There's a bot limit. Does that mean I can't spawn mine?
I think I just have full control of the map now.
Okay, let me throw one. It was time for a new plan. The new plan was to land on the perimeter of the army and slowly kill one by one of his bots and place one every time I killed one of his so I could grow my army.
You know what'd be really messed up?
What?
If I switched teams right now, it helped you kill all my boys.
Yes, let's do it, brother. Ethan decided to join my team, and together we would build a new army, destroy his old army. I got one down. I'm throwing down a bot. He's gonna help. He's gonna die. Oh my gosh. There we go, one down. I'll help you, my rookie. I'll help you. I named him Dave. Go, Dave. Yes, Dave.
You got Dave.
Dave, I'll throw another one. You have another friend. We're doing this, Dave. I have 50 health. The process was slow at first, but we were gaining more and more by the second.
How many bot grenades do you have?
80. It was time to march and chase down the rest of the army, so we headed off.
Is Dave still in this?
Yes, Dave actually didn't die. I saved him.
So Dave will be like our general.
Yeah. I hope just Dave doesn't die. We found a few stragglers, which we easily overtook. This battle shall be known as the Battle at Red Bridge. I'm adding to the army. Dave's doing it. Go, Dave. It's just so laggy, dude. We're doing it. Look at our army. It grew. Our troops marched right through Pleasant Park, heading for Craggy Cliffs, where the rest of his army laid. Oh yeah, they're coming around this side. We have to throw some troops down. I have to place them up here. We got them caught in the river. Right. We got the high ground. Oh my gosh, they're all sniping at me.
On me.
No, I have so many people on me.
They're all over here, dude.
It looks like we split them in half. We cut them in half. One guy's just walking on water like freaking Jesus. I'm throwing them all, dude. I'm building an army. We're gonna squeeze them. We're squeezing them. Oh, like a sandwich. Go. Yes. Look at my army. Ethan decided he helped enough and switched sides back to his army and tried to rebuild it. It looked like all was lost for his army, but somehow he was able to get troops. We got this, guys. May have looked like I was winning, but the kill feed said otherwise. Oh, there you are.
Come at me, partner.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Talk about it, Harry.
Where'd you run to, at Pleasant? Because I still have guys in Pleasant.
Did you actually?
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Ow. Oh my god!
I may have killed the general, but the battle was lost. I had to go meet up with the rest of my team in Pleasant Park, where I built my army bigger to hopefully withstand his. Nice. We did it. No. We're winning the Battle of Pleasant Park. As I was recruiting more troops, Ethan and a few of his recruits ambushed me. Oh shoot.
Something I never told you is the fact that there are more. I never
run. I fled to Pleasant where I thought I was safe, but what I saw was only a fraction of his army. Boys, we got war coming. Yeah. I'm really trying hard on some bots right now.
Where is your army?
It's just me and Dave. It's you and me, pal. He's running off without me. My army had been defeated. It was time to fish up the last recruits and have one final war. The Battle of Pleasant Park wasn't over, and I had one more plan up my sleeve. We were gonna ambush all the rest of the army from the west of Pleasant Park, hopefully being able to take over his army. He was so confident he would win that he was starting to build a statue.
Cool.
What you making it of? Just fancy? What's that? I can't hear you. There's too much fighting going on. Wanna check that kill feed for me?
You have an army.
We have a whole.
No, not my base.
I haven't even gotten to see it, haha. Look at all these guys, oh my gosh. Dude, my army, dude. Holy crap. Did you see him? Did you see him?
Yes, I did.
No. How much more of a team do you have?
Put it on the outskirts. Oh, no.
You see them all. My army killed them all. We had victory.
Oh, they're all shooting at one guy, dude. We did it.
I think we won the war. I have to go sign the peace treaty with Ethan now.
Here, I have the peace treaty in my hand. I got the peace treaty in my hand. Oh, no,
Ethan had not surrendered yet, so I had to hunt him through Frenzy Farms till he decided to sign the peace treaty.
Fine.
This is your last chance. He had tried to kill me again, so this meant war until one was dead.
No,
looks like we just have to fight in a duel, see who wins. I'm not even full health. Oh my gosh. I was one hit. things weren't looking good. That's it.
That's it.
Yeah, it is. You won the war. You won the war.
I'd like to thank all the brave soldiers out there that helped me win the battle at Pleasant Park. And I'd like to have a memorial for Dave, who died in the war, but helped lead us to victory. Thank you, Dave.
I'll help you, my rookie. I'll help you. I named him Dave. Saved him.
So Dave will be like our general.
Yeah. I hope just Dave doesn't die. It's just me and Dave. It's you and me, pal. He's running off without me. Thank you guys for watching. We won. Yay! Okay.
Epic victory royale.
So, that's it. Leave a like, subscribe, please. I'm desperate. Bye.